Hey guys, it is the day after New Year's. It is January 1st. What am I doing? Why can't I think of this? January 1st, 2017. So last night was pretty crazy. I'm gonna do like a quick story time recap of all that. It first started out with me like pre-gaming at my friend's apartment. And I took a few drinks there, and then from there, my friends Joanne and Jean-Luc came, and they picked me up. They both have YouTube channels, so I'll put them in the description. They picked me up and took me to our friend's party that was, like, downtown somewhere, and it was crazily full as soon as we got there. Like, you could smell weed immediately as soon as you entered the building. We had to push through past a bunch of people. We got to the Jungle Juice. We all got a cup. And it was, like, super strong. I ended up giving half of mine away because it was just not good, for me at least. It was just too strong. I just, like, sipping stuff, like, light stuff. I don't know. Fruity stuff. Fruity drinks are my favorite. And after that, we danced for a bit there. And it was just so crowded. And we ended up leaving just to go outside because we wanted to smoke a cigarette or something. And then as soon as we left, like, they shut the door, and they were like, no more people, it's too crowded. We're like, oh, well, I guess that's it, because we had already been there almost 45 minutes to an hour, and we're like, well, we're basically done anyways, because we wanted to go, because other people in our group wanted to go to other places, and so after that, we ended up going back to the apartment, and my midnight kiss was actually one of my friends, Jordan, girl Jordan, and it was in the middle of traffic in downtown trying to get back to wherever her car was, I think, and we dropped her off. And then we went back to the apartment for a bit, and then I partied with Joanna John, like, there with my friends, and I got a little more drunk. Alan threw up and probably had alcohol poisoning, and it was gross, and he was just farty and a gross, smelly, pukey mess, and I felt bad because Lizzie just had to take care of him, and she just wanted to go home, I think, because she had work the next day at 9, but she was a good girlfriend and stayed by him and just took care of him. After that party, Joanna Jean-Luc left, but then I got a text from my friend Kevon about another party to go to, and so we ended up going there, and then I was really drunk at that point. Because Joanna Jean-Luc came back and picked me up along with our friend Sam. And Sam ended up getting me high. He just, like, handed me a pipe. And I was like, yeah, why not? In my drunken state. But I didn't want to get high because I know I act ridiculously crazy when I'm high. And I, like, ruined part of the party because we were all just dancing and stuff. And then I was just like, what is going on, to Joanna? And she was just like, oh my god, you're a mess. And I'm like, what? Anyways, after that, they gave us another address to go to because it was just like a weird caravan where everyone was just following everyone here and there to go to different parties. And then we ended up back at the very first house we even went to that night, and it was like cleared out because our friend that was having the party was like, yeah, no, we had to shut it down. There's just too many people. And I think, like, his brother who, like, hosted the party with him was upset because they just didn't make enough money off the Jungle Juice because they weren't charging enough or something. But, like, no one was drinking it anyways. They were really just there to be, like, at the party. So it kind of sucked. Other than that, we hung out there for a bit and talked to some of our old friends that we'd seen. And then we ended up going home with Joanna and Jean-Luc and Sam. And we spent the night in Joanna and Jean-Luc's guest room. And then I was trying to drunkenly, like, fight with Sam about the guest bedroom, and then he was gonna sleep on the couch or something, but then he was like, nah, man, I want the guest bedroom, and I was like, I don't really care, you just sleep there, I'm not, like, whatever, we're friends. My headset fell. And so we ended up just sleeping in the same bed. It didn't really matter, this bed is big enough for both of us, and, I don't know, that was, like, basically it. We woke up, and then they played crazy alarm, like the air horn sound effects to wake us up, and then I'll put a clip of that in here. And then after that, what we did was, I just went back to the apartment. They dropped us off back at the apartment. I went inside because I was going to use the restroom or something. And then I ended up just staying there. And I helped clean up a little bit. And I ate a bunch of the chips that were left over. Played Guitar Hero, Rock Band for a bit. And I went home. So it was like kind of... Just me explaining it now sounds super chill, but in the moment, it wasn't. I was just really out of it. And just, Sam was crazily drunk. He was in the passenger seat with Joanna, who was our DD, and he was just shouting all the time crazy things. And then, he was just funny. It was a fun night. I was surprised at the turn of events of how everything went, because I thought it'd just be super chill or something, but it got like... crazy, kind of fast. I don't know, for me at least, just because it's crossfaded. And then I got home around noonish this afternoon. At noon, not afternoon. And I laid in bed and fell asleep. And I woke up at like 6. And now I have to clean after playing some games. And I have to record this video and I have to figure out a challenge video. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet.
Okay, for my challenge video today, Lola, back up. For my challenge video today, I'm going to do the test your dog's intelligence, and it's just like on WikiHow, and I'll put the link in the description. Anyways, my room's a mess right now, I need to clean it, but I'm going to do this challenge really quickly, hopefully. So the first one is you toss a towel, or this dotted blanket, and then over the dog's head and see how long it takes her to take it off. Okay, that was 21.98 seconds. Focus. Oh, no. Okay, 21.98 seconds. That's pretty good. You get 3 points for that. Good girl. Okay. Next one is... ooh, I have to put a treat. A treat. Dog food. Treat. Underneath the blanket. Okay? Hey. I know. Okay. So... hide a treat underneath the blanket, and I'm gonna time how fast it takes you. It's just like this, almost the same amount of seconds too. Within 30 seconds, Lola. Okay. Okay, come here. Back up. Back up. Lola. Come here. Come here. No. Get up. Lola. Okay. Ready? Look. Stop. Set up an obstacle course. It's too much. And then I can do hidden treat test. I need to go get cups. Okay, so now I have three cups. Three little Dixie cups. And I'll put a treat under one of these. Lola, come here. Back up. Back up. Sit here. Sit. Lay down. Okay, ready? No. Okay, come here. And now we leave the room for 30 seconds. Hey, come here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's
Let's go.
No.
Come here. Sense of smell too, but that's okay. Well, you did 3 out of 3, girl. So that's pretty good. Damn. Well, those are the only ones I did with Lola. Like and subscribe. Comment what kind of pet you have and what's their breed, if they have, if they're a dog, you know, or if they're a cat. Good stretching, Lola. Okay. So I will see you guys in 2 days, and Lizzie's gonna upload, or has uploaded already, today as well, because she missed yesterday. I don't really know what's going on. Her challenge video with her dogs will be tomorrow, hopefully, so. Will you say goodbye? Bye!